Oh, Thank you. Thank you. when you have to be forgiven much, you love much. And he forgave us, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Where would I be if it had not been for the love of Yahweh? A love affair of the heart. A love affair of the heart. We thank you that heaven has opened, that the windows are open, that the portals of heaven are open, and God is in this stand. We thank you that the hosts of heaven contend with those that contend with us, that every stronghold, every principality, power, the rulers of darkness, and spiritual wickedness in high places, and every high thing that exalted itself against the knowledge of Elohim, is canceled, is aborted. We say, Yahweh Elohim, come. Yahweh Elohim, come. We thank you for your presence. We thank you for your revelation. We thank you for your wisdom, for your knowledge, and your understanding. And we receive it and we glorify you. Yeshua's name, amen. You may be seated as you clap your hands.